that's just what's so awesome about the car. And in sixth gear, when I shift from fifth to sixth, it still pulls like the M5. Yeah, I mean, you and I have direct comparison. Obviously, there's more power in the M5, but I feel the same gearing. This car you can learn so much from. You can next year. Bolton got a sad face. I know, man. They think nothing of this stuff. Yep, I mean, we're almost there.